My first time in the hide at night. I'm about to sneak in here and deploy some new camera technology. So, what we've got here is a convergence of very useful technologies. You're looking at me in infrared. That's why I look a bit like a zombie. But this camera, being operated by Stuart here, actually sees a thermal image. It's not looking at light, it's looking at heat. So when we look at the buffalo on the screen here, the areas of their bodies which are white are the hottest, and those which are dark are the coolest. So Stu, if you can zoom into one of the heads of the buffalo, you'll see that the areas of naked skin, or where there's less fur around the eyes and the nose, are typically the brightest. When you look at the side of the animal, where it's heavily insulated by that fur, there's not as much heat escaping and it looks darker. The benefit to us, of course, is that we don't need to shine any light at all. We are looking at them in total darkness. And because of that, we can enjoy very natural behaviours.